Welcome back to another video, guys. Hope you're well. This is a LFM spa video. I'm starting from the back because you'll probably see why in the next few moments. I'm not getting caught up into Eau Rouge crashes.
Okay, Aiden, nice and neat.
So
stay out of trouble.
I'm going to make sure I get through it. Fingers crossed. The strength of field is thinking that we're going to finish P5. So let's try and get to P5 then. But so we're going to take the first couple of laps. Really be careful. We'll see what happens. It's going to be interesting. So, stay tuned. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
Go, go, go. Car left. Still
there.
Car left. Still there.
How could we still car left? Left. Here we go. Alright, that's two cars gone.
Car left. Clear left.
It's already up two places.
Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear.
Last couple of laps are going to be just a bit of calmness. Nothing too stupid.
Starts okay. We're still in good shape here.
Some silly things here for the first lap.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Far off.
On your right. Clear right.
Try and get past this traffic. This could hinder us. It's going to force me around the outside. I'm very girly. Might be able to sneak in. This car brakes really early in the corners. Guys, I'm not touchy yet. I'll take that first trap in.
Yeah, that's good morning. Keep it tidy, please, Hayden.
I'll save you. I'm worried about these two cars up ahead. I think my second one. That was good. How was that off track?
Left side. Three wide. You're on the right. Car left. Still there.
Tagged by the Porsche.
Still there. Three wide, you're on the right.
No.
Clear left side, clear left. Yellow flag.
That was done on purpose.
Green flag,
that was done
yellow
on purpose.
Flag, P19. Green flag, incident clear. Car in front is scanning, car number 21.
There's the toxicness of driving on LFM.
Andrew, it's closing in. The gap is now 3.4.
There we go again. So, the problem is literally the luck of the draw here. Because I purposely qualied at the back because I didn't want to get caught up in the tussles up by Rouge. But I've turned out to be stuck with idiots in fact. So, is what it is. Do this again if you want places though, because my Elo is taking a heavy hit here. This is the second race I've done this week in LFM, around Spa. I'm taking a big fat Elo drop. Thank you.
how much damage I have got. About a second's worth of damage. So, let's try and catch up with this pack. Okay. Hopefully they'll crash each other out. It'll be easy pickings for me. Seven laps to go. Let's see if we can try and catch up.
Just done it. 218.00.
See if we can push this gap. There's a slow car ahead. Get past these cars yet. Right, another good lap. 218.5. It's a good pace. I'm very sure.
The leader has just done 217.54.
It's about a second off the pace of the leader as well. That Right, it's going to be a run down the Kenwood straight then. Back P15 then now.
The captain standing behind is increasing. It's now 0.7.
Catch up this BMW ahead. 1.7. Okay. To lift to get the car to rotate. Stop there, okay, cool. So D13 is achievable. Far ahead of that is the back marker. There's a big gap. So 10 minutes to go. It's three more laps. Probably gonna struggle to gain any more places, really. Damage and patience for us today. You've got to wait for the car to rotate. This damage is affecting me a little bit. Can't take my natural line.
Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake.
We missed the tow.
Left side.
Yeah, fake the move there.
Clear left.
Second down the road. Don't think it's possible.
Gap to Schmitz behind is increasing. It's now 1.0.
Not with two or one lap, you've got to go. Crash here.
Car right, clear right.
Marker. moving out of the way. That's how you should back up. Signal, move on. Dangerous there. That could have ended nastily. 12, though.
Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
Pace after. Right, there'll be one more lap to go then. I've got 2 seconds to the driver ahead.
Gap to P12. Behind is increasing. It's now 0.9. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
2.5 minutes to try and catch the Mustang. Inside the top 10 then. Couldn't have thought that from the back.
Okay, Hayden, the next car is car number 14.
Thank you. And exactly the same thing again.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Good pass, nice front.
I managed to finish this race with positive ELO. Was not expecting that. 10 places then in 10 laps would have made up. I'll take that. Did not expect that. There we go. There we go then, folks. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.